It's always competitive. You know, that San Francisco program speaks volumes for what the city puts out. There's a lot of pros, semi-pros, overseas guys, college guys are out here and playing and doing a good job at it. So it's always good to come back and get a chance to go against some of those guys. Refs suck. I can't get fined for saying that here. It's a competitive league. You know, everybody wants to take their best shot at you, obviously being a pro.
I've known Matt for a while. Matt's good people. When he shows up, it's always a big deal. You know, I really think that helps out the program.
To have guys come back means a lot. I think it's great for the fans, you know, to have them come out and be able to see these guys in the summer.
It's always good to come out here and see some old familiar faces and, you know, be able to put on a show. Had a great time out here. Fans always show me a lot of love. So it's always good to come back to the Bay.